Cause it gets spooky though. I don't know that lame bitch, I'm like who the ho. Big ice, VVS's, call me Coolio. The Big Don, 1942, Julio.
It's good y'all, Geo Fox, AskAMillennial, with the Ken Possible. What do y'all, man, I said Nickelodeon, this Disney, my ass, it's like, no, I'm late, but those were the days, you feel me, when you would just get off of school. Some of us had these privileges, some of us didn't, but for me, I had the privilege of getting out of school, coming home, and just Disney, Nickelodeon, Cartoon Network, those were like my main stations, and of course, BET, MTV, but it's funny. Anyways, we about to listen to Maan. Got me effed up, but I think this is so relatable to so many things. Cause like, motherfuckers be having you effed up. Let's get into it. Young and Maan, off the yak. This reminds me of some Meek Mill shit. Like, this is some... I can't wait to go to the gym. Because I'm about to go in. Like, you feel, like, hype off of this. You got me fucked. Type of shit that had you ready to fight people. You don't even know them. They just looking at you wrong in your ass. Like, don't play this at the club. Do not play this in Flint, cause y'all, look. People already angry and abusive, so you know what? Cause why was I in here like, got me in my mind thinking about, like, bitch, you got me fucked up. Anyway. That's a banger. That gave me Meek Mill vibes. Because you know how Meek, he always come out like a raging pit bull. Ah, just be going in. And this right here gave like, ooh. But like I said, Young and May. That's Young and May. Stand up. Let me know what y'all think. Good, bad, ugly, whatever it may be. Drop that shit. And as always, stay positive and stay high.